think this is defeat, another defeat for the international politics. This is another defeat for the Western world. And it also demonstrates how difficult it is to survive in Sarajevo.